Hello, my fellow Americans, or people that live here in Chicago. This is former President George Bush, a.k.a. Bushy. It all starts Monday at 1:04 p.m. Oh, wait a minute. Is that a typo? I thought it was 1:04 FM. I always mess those two up because you got AM and PM and you got AM and FM. So which is it? Well, it doesn't matter. Who cares anyway? Just listen. It's American.
Great Simpson, I'd like you to read this radio station liner for me or you're fired.
Okay, Mr. Burns. This is Homer Simpson and there's a new radio station coming to Chicago and it just so happens to be on this frequency.
Hello again, everybody. Harry Carey from Wrigley Field on a beautiful day for baseball.
It's 106 miles to Chicago. We've got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes. It's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses.
Hit it.
CBS Radio is proud to present Chicago's greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. 104.3 K-Hits.
104.3 K-Hits.
66. Elizabeth Taylor. Richard Burton.
Strangers in the night.
Who's afraid of Virginia Woolf?
Hot town, summer in the city. Back of my neck getting dirt and gritty.
Lightning, lightning,
I'm creepy calling. That thing I love you.
Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer.
You're in the best seat.
Hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s are on 104.3 K-Hits.
1967.
We are all going to observe certain courtesies in this classroom. You will call me sir or Mr. Patrick.
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me.
And Wendy has stormy eyes.
As you probably know, this record is made to be listened to while you're hot.
Number one. Three balls, two strikes. Mantle waits. Stu Miller is ready. Here's the payoff pitch by Miller to Mantle. Come on, there she goes!
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to be.
Where the Action Is was brought to you by Curl Free, the natural curl relaxer. By Noxzema, the greaseless medicated beauty cream. And by S&H Green Stamp.
Chicago's greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s are right here. 104.3 K-Hits.
1968.
The Man from U.N.C.L.E. Friday at 8:30 on NBC.
Sitting on the dock of the bay.
Kellogg's Special K Breakfast is only 240 calories, 99% fat-free.
Soccer to me.
Felix, they are crazy about you. I'm telling you, they told me.
But don't you understand? I cried. I cried in front of two women.
And they loved it. I'm thinking of getting hysterical.
Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King, 39 years old and a Nobel Peace Prize winner, and the leader of the nonviolent civil rights movement in the United States, was assassinated in Memphis tonight.
Thanks to all of you, and now it's on to Chicago, and let's win there.
You ever call me cop? The name is McGarrett and the title is Mister.
You found the greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. 104.3 K-Hits.
1969.
Bud walks downstairs alone in pairs and makes a sneaking sound.
Hey! I'm walking here! I'm walking here!
To think that the Yankees are retiring my number 7 with numbers 3, 4, and 5 tops off everything that I could ever wish for.
So the conclusion you reach is that I'm dead, and then you're wrong, because I'm alive and living in Scotland.
Sugar.
Oh,
oh.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
We call it a trap.
We also recommend if you're going to take some acid, don't take the blue ones, and if you're going to take some, take half a tab first to test it.
There's a new station in town. 104.3 K-Hits.
Jenny, I'm sorry.
Love means never having to say you're sorry.
Close to you.
1970.
I want to make.
make it with you.
The injunction has been imposed as a result of this weekend's KSU campus disorders.
Anything else?
Yeah, now all you have to do is hold the chicken, bring me the toast, give me a check for the chicken salad sandwich, and you haven't broken any rules.
Solid Charlie, only good tasting tuna get to be star-kissed.
Our combined forces have moved with greater speed and success than we had planned.
Blowing that mom signal is hard.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to turn you down.
Come on, Mom, please.
All right, but don't expect dinosaur.
The Windy City has got a new radio station, 104.3 K-Hits.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
1971.
Oh, my darling, not three times on the ceiling if you want me.
Joe Frazier is in trouble.
Lights on the pot.
Wake up, Maggie.
Do I feel lucky?
Punk, do you?
It's 1971's best style new car. Charger Topper at your Dodge dealers.
Coming home through this city some nights is like coming through a minefield.
Daddy, you should see what mine looks like.
I'm talking, Gloria.
Cherokee people.
Sort of mafia grabbed your daughter, Bumpy. You knew it. Knew it when you hired me. You wanted to hustle old Shad.
Chicago's greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s are right here. 104.3 K-Hits.
1972.
Can't live if living is without you.
This time I'm gonna get that football clear to the moon.
Myra Carter, stand up. And all four of you, come on down. You're the first contestants on the new.
Someone broke into the headquarters of the Democratic National Committee.
Shut up, dummy.
What have I ever done to make you treat me so disrespectful?
104.3 K-Hits. The greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s.
1973.
The Supreme Court today handed down a historic decision on abortion.
It's Roger Moore as James Bond, 007, in Live and Let Die. Rated PG, parental guidance suggested.
I can't talk for the Wolfman, but I can tell you one thing. If the Wolfman was here, he'd say, get your here.
Keep away! The sour is mine.
Let me just say that I welcome this kind of examination because people have got to know whether or not their presidents are crooks. Well, I'm not a crook.
104.3 K-Hits, Chicago's new home of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. K-Hits.
Whatever gets you through the night.
1974. It's all right.
Gee, how about more beans, Mr. Haggard?
I'd say you've had enough.
Ever try to do in a brand new day's house?
Well, yes, they call.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Alive.
So I'd like to know.
You told me it was the right thing to do.
Look, I know what I told you to do, but when I told you to do that, I was I was not exactly right.
Chicago's new home of the 60s, 70s, and 80s is 104.3 K-Hits.
My father, James R. Hoffa, has been missing for some 32 hours. He left for an appointment at approximately 1:30 p.m. Wednesday, July 30, 1975. We have not heard from him since.
I'll catch this bird for you. It ain't gonna be easy. Bad fish. This shark, swallow you whole.
Like a rhinestone.
Dan, there's an old saying. Behind every successful man, there's a woman. But you wouldn't know about that, Dan.
Jane, you ignorant fuck.
Love will keep us together.
Let's get nice, baby. Yeah. Get off me, he ain't there. He likes it. He likes it.
Wounds
of our parting in 1776 healed long ago.
You talking to me?
Americans admire the United Kingdom.
You talking to me?
As one of our truest allies, best friend.
Then who the hell else are you talking to? You talking to me?
You think the people would have had enough of a silly love song?
Yabba dabba doo, yabba dabba doo. When it's so right, it's a good to chew.
Are you staying for dinner rerun?
Thanks for the invitation, I accept.
Mama throwing another crop of potatoes.
Greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s are on 104.3 K-Hits.
This is Sheriff Buford T. Justice. I'm in pursuit of a black tram van. He's all mine, so stay out of the way.
1977.
Blinded by the light.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead.
Do you know him?
Well, of course I know him. It's me.
Elvis Presley died today at Baptist Hospital in Memphis, Tennessee.
I'm very pleased to announce that the police have captured a man whom they believe to be the Son of Sam.
Oh, shut up, will you? Hey, will you just wash the hair? No, I work on my hair a long time. You hit it. He hits my hair.
You found the greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. 104.3 K-Hits.
Mark calling Austin. Come in, Austin.
1978.
I met this six-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes.
You say hi, Bethel.
Sandy, tell me about it.
Top guy name is
Pinto.
Why not?
You got me. Who's got you?
As God is my witness, I thought turkeys could fly.
What you talking about, Willis?
There's a new station in town. 104.3 K-Hits.
1979.
Hey, listen, my name is Kermit the Frog, and I'm on my way to Hollywood.
Hollywood?
You want to join me?
Big time showbiz.
If you like pina coladas.
In Tehran tonight, the American embassy is in the hands of several hundred Iranian students who took control after a three-hour skirmish with U.S. Marines.
This is the house.
We'll take it!
Let's take a good look at it before making up our minds, okay? I don't like it.
The Evel Knievel's Tub and Crash Car comes with Evel Knievel. Assembly required.
Chicago's greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s are right here. 104.3 K-Hits.
Vote for Ronald Reagan for president.
1980.
Ever been in a cockpit before?
No, sir.
You ever seen a grown man naked?
Hostess, fruit pies, Twinkies, cakes, and cupcakes. Fresh snacks with a snack in the middle.
Friday the 13th.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
This individual, Mr. Chapman, shot John Lennon.
Oh, this is the worst looking hat I ever saw. Well, you buy a hat like this, I'll bet you get a free bowl of soup, huh? Oh, it looks good on you, though.
The Windy City has got a new radio station. 104.3 K-Hits.
If you ever say another word about me or make another indecent proposal, I'm going to get that gun of mine, and I'm going to change you from a rooster to a hen with one shot.
1981. Working
nine to five. Well, am I to understand that you men completed your training on your own?
That's the fact, Jack!
Yeah. Old anchormen don't fade away. They just keep coming back for more.
Norman, blues, they're welcoming us back.
I don't hear a thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, our very special guest, Valerie Harper.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here on the Great Space Coaster.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
You know I
has a gunshot wound. He is in stable condition.
I want my MTV.
104.3 K Hits. The greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s.
1982.
George, before you go, do you mind my asking what you're working on?
You know that little doohickey inside a furnace by the door under the screen? I'm working on the thing next to that.
Hey, bud. Let's party.
I told you I wasn't going away. You got your shot. Now give me mine.
Why'd you get the hell out of here?
Stop, old man. I ain't going nowhere.
You know, you've got a big mouth.
Under $300 for Wonder Computer of the 1980s, the Commodore VIC-20.
Tylenol always had the trust of the medical profession and 100 million Americans for over 20 years. We want you to continue to trust Tylenol.
That's it, everybody.
Oh, nine! Oh.
Why is that nine?
My nipples, it's freezing out there.
Mr. Potato Head Family, new from Hasbro Preschool.
104.3 K-Hits, Chicago's new home of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. K-Hits.
What would you like for Christmas?
I want an official red order carbon action 200 yard range ball arrow.
No. Shoot your eye out.
1983. Every breath you take.
Shall we play a game?
Go ahead. Make my day.
McDonald's Happy Meal Boxes featuring E.T.
Look, I know how tough it is for you to say goodbye, so I'll say it.
Early this morning, forces from six Caribbean democracies and the United States began a landing or landings on the island of Grenada in the Eastern Caribbean.
Tell her about it.
So your folks are going out of town. You got the place all to yourself. What the f***?
Sweet dear Park, that's good water.
The whole idea of a family vacation is to spend time together as a family. You get on an airplane, you put on your earphones, and you're lost in your own world.
Chicago's new home of the 60s, 70s, and 80s is 104.3
K-Hits. I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
1984.
Let's get those nerds!
All my life, I've been waiting for someone, and when I find her, she's a fish.
The newspapers have dubbed him the subway vigilante, and though he shot four people, he is riding a wave of public support.
A nightmare on Elm Street.
You or any of your family ever seen a ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Pick up your phone and call the professionals.
I'm a friend of Sarah Connor. I was told that she's here. Could I see her, please?
No, can't see her. She's making a statement.
Where is she?
Look, it may take a while. I want to wait. There's a bench over there.
I'll be back.
104.3 K-Hits, 1985.
My office is right across that hall. Any monkey business is ill-advised. Any questions?
Yeah, I got a question. Does Barry Manilow know that you raid his wardrobe?
Every minute you don't tell us why you're here, I cut off a finger.
Mine or yours?
Yours.
Damn.
We go to Geneva with the sober realization that nuclear weapons pose the greatest threat in human history to the survival of the human race.
Hi, this is Bob Geldof. Finally, it's Live Aid Day. And if you accept that we are the world, then this is a good day maybe to feed the world.
Oh my gosh, are you telling me you built a time machine?
The greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s are on 104.3 K-Hits.
1986.
Hello there. My name is Frank Bartles, and this is Ed James. Thank you very much for your support.
Now, what if the Bears were to enter the Indianapolis 500?
Is Dicka driving?
Of course.
Then I like the Bears.
Chase, it's up to you. You can do it. Remember, you're a melon.
Still climbing. The shuttle is still climbing, but there is a problem. There appears to be a serious problem. What's happening?
Something has gone seriously wrong.
This could be a major tragedy.
There could be an accident at the Chernobyl Atomic Power Station.
Bueller?
He's sick. My best
best friend's sister's boyfriend's brother's girlfriend heard from this guy who knows his kid is going with the girl who saw Ferris pass out at 31 Flavors last time.
Thank you, Simone.
Keebler soft batch cookies. So soft, they taste like they're right from the oven.
Don't touch the clothes! Don't touch the windows! Don't touch the upholstery! Don't touch nothing!
You found the greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. 104.3
K-Hits. Bye-bye, boys!
Have fun storming the castle!
Hit the beat now!
1987!
Did you see the latest Nintendo newsletter? It's The Legend of Zelda, and it's really rad. We can play on my Nintendo Entertainment System.
The only way to save PTL from this hostile takeover was for Jim Baker to resign.
Bill, why did you kiss my ear?
Why are you holding my hand? Where's your other hand?
Between two pillows.
Those aren't pillows.
Words such as Armageddon, Meltdown, even Crash were being bandied about the floor as traders ran from station to station trying to place their orders.
Greed is good. Not to prove my methods.
Yeah? Well, you're not from Chicago.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
Hit down, break down, take down. You're busted.
I gotta have faith. I gotta have faith.
Snap out of it.
Chicago's greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s are right here. 104.3 K-Hits.
1988.
Do anything you have a chance against us, Mr. Cowboy.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Wow, Wild West.
You're a very attractive man, Ken. We can have a lot of fun together, you and I. What do you say?
It must be.
May I kiss you, Ken?
No, will you come?
I got my mind set on you.
I have sinned against you, my little.
I served with Jack Kennedy. Jack Kennedy was a friend of mine. Senator, you're no Jack Kennedy.
Oh, drop it. I don't want any more trouble like you had last year on the South Side.
Well, when I see five weirdos dressed in togas stabbing a guy in the middle of the park in full view of 100 people, I shoot them.
That was a Shakespeare in a Park production of Julius Caesar, you moron.
There's a new station in town. 104.3 K-Hits.
1989.
Oh, but I'm looking for somebody to drive my mother around.
Your mother?
Mm-hmm.
How come she ain't high and for herself?
My mother's a little high strung.
Yes! 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 Oh! Oh! Oh!
I'll have what she's having.
One constant through all the years, Ray, been baseball.
What team do you play for, Jay?
The Indians.
I didn't know they still had a team.
Ball four. Ball eight.
Bert. Homer.
Martin.
Leave him be.
Yeah, Dad.
And the beat goes on.
Andy Maldonado with the hesitation, allowing Jose Canseco to score. So the Oakland A's take
I'll tell you what, we have an emergency.
That's the end?
Ladies and gentlemen, from the greatest city in the world.
My kind of town, Chicago is.
WJMK FM and HD1. Chicago's greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. This is the new 104.3.
Chicago.
The new K-Hits 104. Give us a minute. Give us an hour, give us a day, give us a month, give us a week, whatever, man. Just give us a preset. We swear to God, we're going to become your favorite radio station. Whatever we have to do, the new K-Hits 104.3. And it's like reconnecting with old friends on Facebook. What's up, Eddie V?
What's up, Jobo? Boy, you're right. You tuned up these microphones. This is cool. We're on the same floor. We're in the same bathroom, the same refrigerator, the same building, and the same loving family. It's like having a baby in here. We got interns, orderlies, doctors. It's like 10,000 people. We got cameras on.
And there's Michigan Avenue, and there's the lake.
And we can see everything from here. I can see my house from here.
Wow.
I am ready to roll, and thank you, thank you, thank you, all of you, for your support. Everybody in the media, everybody for the excitement about what we're going to do here. And today, we're kind of cruising through and just getting this thing kicked off. So like they say in the beer ads, here we go. Let's get it started.
Start it up, baby. By the way, we have a brand new phone number.
Really?
Who wants to be the first in Chicago to get on the show? 312-729-1043. Eddie and Jumbo on KS. Hell yes.
Stops at Home Depot, Lowe's, and Menards. You just built a brand new radio station. This is the new 104.3 K Hits Chicago.